Hey, this is a video of what I eat in a week. Let's get started. Before having my breakfast, I decide to head off to the park and then I play on a swing, kinda relieve my stress from last week, and that was a really warm day in my room. Just lay my butt on a bench and reread my favorite book from my favorite writer, and I spend about 1 hour at the park and I walk home. Look at this. This is the thickest smoothie bowl that I have ever made. And I'll put the recipe below the video, but anyway, I fall in love with this. Then me and my brother go to another park further from the previous park that I went. To be honest, I only be able to do 2 or 3 from that park wall. And then I play basketball games and rode my bike home. I also got a Coke freeze from Mega's. My lunch is kind of random. I have leftover sushi, purple rice, boiled egg, pork floss, and tomato. I know I'm a happier person when I'm working out. So here's me doing Lily Sapri workout, and her videos just deadly intense, and she's a very energetic and motivated influencer. So I really recommend her videos for you guys. I'm sweating hard and dead. Dinner should be mom-made food, and this is the time for me to refuel my body after a workout. After dinner, I have orange, which is my always and favorite dessert, and that's it for the day. Hi, here's another sunny day in Melbourne, and this is me in the living room and about to finding some stretching videos because the pain that Lily Sapri workout had given to my lovely muscles. The video only takes about like 5 minutes, but you know, it's great for stretching anytime. Here is a quick reminder. Remember that exercising is not a punishment or a tool that takes your calories away. But exercising is a thing that keeps your body to stay healthy and happy physically and mentally, and that is truly how it works. Another yummy dish made by me. The recipe I will put below the video, and I just add purple rice because I feel like it. Legit. Here's my lunch with purple rice sushi roll, a tomato, and a boiled egg. And I'm probably addicted to purple rice. My favorite drink currently is matcha latte, and I made it for myself. Before my workout, I have a little dessert, is my mom-made cream puff. Okay, so here's the thing. I don't usually do butt and legs workout video, but they were on the plane, so I do that however. And the first time, that was no joke. And I feel very painful, like look at my face. I promise that I have given all my best for this workout. I think you guys can probably see the annoying expression that show clearly on my face. Dinner is the time for me to refuel my body, and look at the glazed chicken that my mom made. It looked gorgeous. And the dinner was really tasty. At the end of the day, I would love to add some freshness into my body. So if you want to, go and grab yourself a fruit. Holidays had come to the end, so welcome to a boring and quick breaky before I go to school. It was kind of late and I was chewing in a rush, but somehow I still looked very calm. My random snack box include pulverized hemp pork floats, boy sweet potato, and boiled egg. The matcha cheese pudding that I've prepared last night had comes out pretty and yummy. Come with the cheese pudding, I have a smooth and small boiled egg. I got a smaller second bowl. So let's talk about a thing. If you're my friends and you follow my Instagram account, you maybe notice that sometimes I mention about a girl named Lina-san. She's the biggest influencer in my recovery journey, and she has a really motivating quote that I want to share with you guys. That is, relationship with food is as important as relationship with exercising. Sometimes it's just great to do some movements, walk around the streets, hang out with your friends, take some fresh air. Exercising helps to focus and also relieve stress. We have a classic Vietnamese dinner tonight with rice, scallops, and ganjua, which is sour soup, even if it's not sour. And then I'm finishing up my day with my favorite orange, and another guest come to our dessert today is a big-ass mango. Never forget your muito! And I bet you got hoes. I said, you don't know me like that. I just go with the flow. Hey, I was late again to have my breakfast at home, so here's my quick meal. Boiled eggs and vitamin. This is the view from my locker bay. My snack today is a pack of sweet and salty popcorn. I promise that's really addictive. And another snack is a banana and a 501 bar. I got home after school and having my favorite meal, pop rice and yogurt. It was a cold and hungry day. And I'm sorry for my skin because it looked kinda dirty, so I just cover my pimple and keep eating in front of my camera. Like I told you, it was a hungry and cold day, so I got more watermelon and cantaloupe and also a boiled egg to keep me don't feel hungry. By the way, never let your body feel hungry. So dinner tonight, we have boy squash with brown rice and boy barramundi, and I did eat more than what I showed. And for some reason that night, I still feel very hungry, so I eat my mom-made cream puff and also a pack of popcorn. And here is the last and very full moment of that long day. So good night and see you guys tomorrow. Yo, welcome back to another breaky with me. Here I have chia brownie, yogurt flute with some fruits, and I think I forgot to film the lunch that day. I was overexcited to try those goodies from Bon Bon Bakery, and here's the cream horn, which look very gorgeous, and the one that I like the most, which is chocolate almond crushing, and the blueberry twist that I kinda like it, and the cookies and cream crunch that I would never get back with that. You can never forget your fruits, especially cantaloupe. Let's eat.
This is rich.
This is cream horn, which is cream and bread shaped like a horn. So it's called cream horn.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I don't taste it really. I ate it already on the car. But yeah, I'm trying it out for you guys. And this is the blueberry jam thing with the almond flakes on top of it.
Yep. Let's try it out. And that's it. You know what? I didn't like it. So I was like that. And I just give it. So my mom made another fantastic dinner like she always did, and the dinner was full of greens with fried tofu and the new dish, and I love that, which is curryo. That's just really tasty and full of spice, so I love that. Let's give it a try.
It has banana, berries, protein, oatmeal, the vanilla, protein powder, and oatmeal.
Here we go. This is why I eat it every Saturday. If you guys don't know, or you guys may know already, I am more of a sweet tooth person, so lunch today I have a bowl of low sugar ice cream to make me not go into a sugar rush, with some pulverized boiled egg and tomato with some cantaloupe, of course. I have this big ass sweet mango for snack, and actually I have a severe stomach pain later that day, so don't ever eat too much mango. Pokemon time! This is my obsession. We are dining out for dinner tonight, so I have wonton noodle soup, and that was incredibly insane. This girl's happiness is because of popcorn. Okay. Finally finished the day. We have successfully come to the last day of this week, so today is gonna be epic. I'm making matcha muffin here. I actually just put whatever I feel like into the bowl and then I mix it up, hoping it will turn out beautiful. I really mean hoping.
Oh my god!
So I want to talk about the biggest change that's happened to me and changed my entire mindset about food and also my eating disorders. I have made a lot of mistakes and wanted to change all of them, but one day I learned that I cannot handle everything at the same time. I change a little bit every day. I stop counting calories, I stop shaking my fasting time, I smile more and learn to stand up again from a fall down. I know that one day I'll be happy and stronger. That is the most important motivation for me to keep going, and so are you. Okay, I'm putting the muffins into the oven now. I'm really confused. I don't know will it turn out good or not.
1 second. Boom. Yay, I'm gonna get this out. I think I have a bit of struggle. Okay, let's taste.
The moment of truth. Okay, it's not fluffy like I thought, but still looks pretty with a kind of greeny color. So, yep. I'm going to try it now. It's not really sweet, but it's still doughy and fresh. Right after that, I'm snacking on some stuff on the table, and that is the orange pancake that my mom and my dad made together, and that was really pretty. Okay, let me get some. I just have more snack. Our family went to a shopping center and I shared this wildberry cheesecake slice with my mom. Quick reminder, this is the second time you see wonton in this video because we came to another Chinese restaurant and have dinner there. Our main dish today is made with tofu and I eat it with rice. It looks spicy but it's actually not. This is the most popular chicken dish of this restaurant, but I didn't eat it because I didn't like it. The one that I was waiting for is the Singapore noodles, but it turns out kind of disappointing, but tastes okay. So that is our dinner tonight, and comes to the end of this video.
This is the end of this video, and I'm really thankful for every one of you guys. You guys have been waiting for me for a really long time, and I'm sorry for that. I think I will have another video for Christmas in... Here's the end of the long, long weekend, and also the video. Smile more, be more thankful, and stay safe. I will see you guys in the next video.